Patience, everyone! Jack has a special job for each of them. Dr. Finkelstein! Your Christmas assignment is ready! Dr. Finkelstein, to the front of the line!
What kind of noise is that for a baby to make?
Perhaps it can be improved?
No problem!
I knew it! Doctor, thank you for coming. We need some of these.
Their construction should be exceedingly simple, I think.
How horrible our Christmas will be.
No! How jolly!
Oh! How jolly our Christmas will be. What are you doing here?
Jack sent for us.
Specifically?
By name.
Locke.
Jack.
Barrow.
Jack! Jack!
It's
Boogie's boys!
Ah, Halloween's finest trick or treaters. The job I have for you is top secret. It requires craft, cunning, mischief.
And we thought you didn't like us, Jack.
Absolutely no one is to know about it. Not a soul. Now. And one more thing. Leave that no-account Oogie Boogie out of this!
Whatever you say, Jack.
Of course, Jack.
Wouldn't dream of it, Jack.
Let's draw straws.
Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather, now and forever.
Some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
Please, I do declare. Let him cook it rare. I say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Sandy Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid. Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then
the Jack will beat us black and green. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, tie him in a bag. Ocean then, see if he is sad, because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I'm on his boogie list, I'd get out of town.
He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew. A steak and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen, and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3.
Kidnap the Santa Claus. Beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years. See what makes him tick. Chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie is sure to get his kicks. Kidnap the Santa Claus, he will clean the sea. Lock him in a cage and then throw away the key.
Santa Claus. Ha 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 ha.